Her name is Hannah Alper, and she's being called the future of social media, a change maker, an eco warrior, and she's only 11 years old. Your environmental blog has drawn international acclaim, and in Calgary today to celebrate We Day this morning at the Saddle Dome in front of thousands of kids, but stopping here by BT First. Good morning, Hannah.
Good morning, Jill. How are you?
I'm great. How are you doing?
I'm so excited for We Day.
Yeah, We Day is really fun, isn't it?
Yes, it is. It's like it's this awesome movement of young people who are changing the world, and young people, and we're celebrating the young people's actions locally and globally because they've made so many impacts in the world, and we're just really thanking them for that and empowering them to make even more of a difference.
More of a difference, and you're 11 years old and you're one of the people on the ticket to be inspiring thousands of kids all over Canada. But I want to talk about your beginnings, because you started blogging at the age of 9.
Yeah.
Did you have any idea, I mean, that's only 2 years ago, you're 11. Did you have any idea that it would become to be such a big thing?
No, I didn't. But like my dad, he's really big on social media. You know, he has a lot of followers on Twitter, and he works in the music industry, so he knows a lot of people. But I still didn't think that I would be speaking in front of thousands, like 20,000 people and 14,000 people here today, like for the second time in a row. You know, it's pretty cool.
Yeah, that's really cool. And what kinds of things do you talk about when you talk in front of all these thousands of kids?
Well, last year I spoke about Malala, you know, like showing on there, and I spoke about just her inspiration, how powerful she is, because she's really probably the biggest voice, representation of a young person, and it's amazing what she does. And this year, I can see the impact that they're making, because it's so remarkable what they're doing, and it's amazing.
Mm. Do you hear a lot from other kids after you speak about how you've inspired them?
I do, but the thing is that they inspire me, because they have made me realize that I'm never too young to make a difference, and that people do listen to me, and that, you know, they've gone on my blog, and it's really cool to hear that. And again, like, they're my inspiration. I've gotten so many words of advice from them, and it's, again, it's so awesome what they're doing, and they're making such a big impact.
You get back what you give.
Yes,
that's
exactly.
That's the way it goes.
Yeah.
High five, girl.
Bam.
All right, nailed that one. Now, you're talking about bullying today at We Day, but let's talk about how you started, because environmental activism was really part of your beginning. So why were you drawn? Why did you feel passionately about the environment?
I think I was really passionate about the environment because I've always loved animals, and, you know, I have a dog. I've went to the zoo all the time. And I realized that animals rely on the environment, and that they rely on us to help the environment. So I thought that I was going to blog about the environment, but that has turned into something so much bigger. Now I'm still an eco blogger, but I blog about things like education, poverty, so many things, and it's really interesting to learn about more issues, so that I can be more aware and so that I can help more people.
Now, you do blog, and that's a regular part of your life, but you said to me off camera that school is the most important thing to you. So you fit it all in.
Yeah.
And you get to go on these cool tours, We Day here in Calgary today. I know you get to work with some really interesting people on the speaker circuit. So what are some of the highlights? Who are the standouts?
Spencer West is awesome. You know, whenever I ask people who they're most excited to see, Spencer West comes up. And also, like, I have worked, I have stood on the stage, you know, alongside, you know, Selena Gomez and Orlando Bloom and Shawn Mendes, but, like, it's really fun, and Sean Desmond is awesome to work with. Molly Burke, Mia Farrow is also amazing, is such an amazing person to meet. I'm really excited to see her.
Wow, I'm really impressed that you picked the activist out of the celebrities as the person who's impressed you the most. Spencer West is quite an individual.
Oh, he is. You know, he's climbed Mount Kilimanjaro and walked from Edmonton to Calgary on his hands. You know, not a lot of average people can do that.
No.
But he can.
And you're not average either, my friend. So we're so inspired by you. Thank you so much, Hannah, and have a great day today. Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm so excited. Are you going?
Do you get nervous at all?
Ish.
Ish?
I mean, but the thing is, when I get up on that stage, I take a look at, I take a deep breath and I look at the audience, and I know that they're kids just like me.
Yeah.
And it's awesome because it's just, they're kids just like me who have a passion and are really, they care about issues.
Well, an example of how someone so tiny can make such a big difference. Yeah, another high five for you, girl. Hannah Alper speaking at We Day here today in Calgary. Thank you so much for stopping by.